What is good, YouTube? This is Mr. V, and I'm back with more Shin Megami Tensei V blind playthrough normal mode. And it's basically where we last left off. Continuing to move forward. I think we want to go. Forgot. A tunnel. No, not it. Maybe we're going back. Oh, here we go.
Dire circumstances indeed. I can see things have escalated in my absence.
It's bound to happen eventually.
I assuredly understand how you see it that way. However, make no mistake, we are fighting to protect your home, so I intend to do everything I can to assist you. Then let us make our way to Chosenji. However, before we set out, I'm detecting the presence of a powerful demon in that direction. I advise we prepare before proceeding any further.
I think we're technically prepped, I want to say. I kind of feel like we're prepped already. Yeah, Nua. Maybe we'll be able to fuse her. She can. Looks like she can reflect wind. So yeah. Let's go. Cutscene, baby.
What a sight.
Blood, guts, and spitting demon everywhere. Hey. Stone.
I received reports that Bethel was sending reinforcements. Would that be you?
Possibly.
My name is Goku. Pleased to
make
an acquaintance. Ah, pardon me. I thought this our first meeting.
The
one who slew the
hydra. Yeah. It was me. It was me. It was me.
We've assisted Bethel to ensure it was me. However, the most recent attack by the demons of chaos shattered our barrier. Bethel has been assisting me in rebuffing the demons, but they have suffered heavy casualties. Not only that, the demons show no sign of slowing. Soon, Tokyo will reach a crisis point. I can only ask that you might stand with me.
Oh.
The next wave of foes draws near. Please demonstrate the extent of your power.
How about fight alongside us? How about that? There's Lamia and Anzu. Do I have any? I have two spyglasses. If I had known, I would have bought more. I'm just not trying to waste. To ice. So that's what we're gonna do. Matter of fact, we're just gonna do for both. Just say screw it. Everybody here. that'll work. Simple and easy. Okay. I'm basically over leveled, guys, so just have to. Oh! Ew. Lamu. It says Vile Lamu, so it might have like a poison attack or something. Good thing, you know.
I will make you my prey.
Good thing I have this last revival glass. I mean, a spy glass. It's a revival glass. You're weak to wind and Hama. Level 23. He only has Mudo. So, wind it is. Pretty much you're done, dude. Just like that, it's a wrap. Just experience. The only thing that I will say is that I need to kind of fuse away like slime and the mermaid angel, like those ones, like all of these ones, like, because I basically need the demons that are like up where we're at, like in the 40s and stuff. I haven't done that yet, so hopefully I'll do that soon. Oh, so you
claimed even a fraction of my former glory. You would have been nothing to me.
And this is where Vegeta would come into play, like, oh, go ahead and get your former glory. Oh no, this is bad.
What? Where did that foul demon run off to?
We've got a crisis. The demons that broke through the barrier are raiding the school.
No doubt Mambo had the same destination in mind.
Say, hold him off.
I'll try, but I don't know if Dazai and I can do this alone. Once you can afford to, get to the school and back us up.
I know this demon isn't the only place threatened. You go after the demon. I'll keep watch here. So, they are targeting Joine High School after all.
On that cheese. Game, I would love to be able to save the game, you know. Anyway, let's get, there we go.
Just heard from Jozoji.
track down the demonic intruder.
We just arrived at school. Oh, a save. Thank you. So gladly. I don't call it goddess training. Oh yeah, there's more DLC stuff that I bought. Speak to the Bethel researcher and accept the correspondent. Okay. More Adol. Rage of the Queen, yeah. Time to recover. Only have 26,000 money, so it's gonna be a bit tight. But now at least I can save the game, you know? So I guess I can go. Okay, never mind. So I can go back. So you can basically go back and grind and stuff, get, you know, do your thing, get money and all of that, which would kind of be beneficial. But I'm gonna probably do that off screen more than likely. I want to see what else is going on here.
Hello.
Yes. What the what? You want me to kill people? This is some cheese. Get out of town. I'm not doing that, son. Talking about her. Oh boy.
He's got one of the schoolgirls.
Let's help her.
Understood.
Why do you hesitate? This world is no place for a servant of evil. We have no choice. Both demon and human must be purged.
No. Dropped.
So, are you prepared to join with me?
You're my partner.
It is the moment of decision, my errant soul. Accept me. Accept the vengeance you deserve.
Talking about getting vengeance on bullies, huh? Oh boy. Oh man.
He's a serious threat. We have to put him down fast.
Yeah, Yeah, with the quickness, right? Let's see here. I'm trying to think of where. Okay. Oh, there looks like some. Let's see. Is he going to say where he went? Which way he went? Can't go that way. No. Yeah. We're not gonna lose to y'all, son. We're over level, baby. I forgot what they're weak to, but I'm just gonna do this. It's been a minute since I used it, so I'm just gonna use it. I think this one is resistant to, well, okay, it's fine. Yeah, guys, looks like this is the crew that I'm gonna be rolling with for a good bit. Maybe just a good bit. I guess I still got some more, you know, grinding demon, new demons to get, all of that stuff. Because, you know, I'm still using level one magic spells, so it's like I kind of do need to upgrade my spells. Follow the blood. Oh, but I'm hallucinating, but sort of not. There we go.
Your reputation precedes you, young man. I am Hayataro, currently assigned to support Sire Yuzuru.
Okay, nice.
Good, you're here. This is Hayataro, a sacred beast of Bethel and my partner. He'll be assisting us with the mission.
I must say, their barbarity truly knows no bounds.
Yes, they've proven they truly are shameless. It seems they've attacked a number of students, even kidnapping some of them. Hope Miyasu is safe. The current plan is for Hayataro and I to search this area for students. I'll ask that you do the same elsewhere, so we can cover more ground. Dazai should be somewhere giving his demon summoning program its first real trial as well. Let's give it our all for the sakes of our classmates.
Sure, definitely. No doubt. I want to see them fight. I want to see these other students fight. You know? No. Oh, it's an Oni. You're done? Huh. So you're resistant. But you're weak to lightning. That'll work. Nice. Angel leveled up. Pretty much. Are we going up? What's really going on? Oh, hey! It's Jack.
Hey,
it's you. It's our old friend. It's fine, it's totally fine. That was like a scratch, you know? She survived it. Huh. We saved Jack Frost. Hey, Jack, you want to join us? Tears of joy. What you got for us? Now that is very kind of you, Jack. Thank you so much. Oh, work. We'll come see you. So, see, I saw them over here. But we don't even need them. Going upstairs again. Follow the blood. We got tricked. We got duped. Well, that's not gonna matter because we'll do the same thing we did to the last one. So, not the right way to go. So we had the right route. I think we were maybe going the right way before. Yeah. Where are you? Yeah, this one right here. None of my business. What are you doing? Full of negative energy. Nah. There's two Rakishos. I don't think I really need to do that though. Yeah. Now you survived the hit. Get out of town. As good as we can be. This ain't even the way. Son. Maybe it's this way. Yeah, it looks like it is this way. Hey.
Oh, it's you. Nearly gave me a heart attack there.
You over here hiding, dude. What are you hiding for?
So, I think I kind of underestimated this whole fighting thing.
Yeah, you're just a rookie.
Like that honor student, Atsuta? Now he's impressive. Went right up to those demons, no sweat. And then you got me. And it's because I couldn't get it together. And all the students. What the hell was I thinking? Like some dropout like me could ever do that kind of stuff.
Just takes practice, dude. You can do it!
You say that, but... No, I can't do it.
Care to explain?
The summoning program takes a toll on the human soul. The more one interacts with demons, the closer one grows to being like the demons themselves. When a human's nature becomes closer to that of demons, they find themselves more concerned with the affairs of the ethereal realm than those of the earthly realm. Thus, his fears are well grounded. Even if he does not know the truth, his instinctual is entirely natural. That is why we must leave him be for now. If he feels unfit for his duty, then it falls to us to see it through.
Okay. All right. Oh, Shiki. Two Shikis and... Okay, let's go wind this. It's weak to wind, okay. Okay, we're not weak to wind, but we made it happen anyway. Yes, let us heal. Might be the right way. Okay. This must be, this is definitely the right way now.
Sorry, stop! Oh. Don't do this!
Oh.
Sorry, please don't hurt me!
Are you serious? You're really trying that with me? After it never worked when I said it to you? Punching me, kicking me, destroying my stuff. Now you understand? Please don't hurt me.
I... Sorry!
There's just no way I could have gotten dropped like that, son, at my level.
I'm so sorry. I wish I could have done something before it got to be so bad.
You're not the one who needs to feel sorry, Tao. You did enough. Simply by reaching out to me. I was the one who pushed you away. You don't deserve to be dragged into all this. It's all mine to bear. All this hatred. I know you don't want this, Sahori. Don't hurt anyone else. Don't hurt them. I'm only returning the favor.
Only returning the favor. Gosh darn it. Man.
Sorry.
They've entered the netherworld.
Come on, Craig. Come on, Craig. Stand up, Craig. Maybe.
We aim to kill Lama.
Let's fight them.
It is.
Kind of disaster hit this place. Sahori's out here somewhere. I'll do my best to stay out of your way, but please, be careful while we look for her.
Yes.
Oh, so your friends got napped by the...
But we were apprised of what's going on.
I was actually just about to check this place out. You want me to come with you, huh?
Sure.
A word.
What's
Stay
up?
Alert.
Nice. Okay. So we did a good bunch. Like a really good bunch. This video is almost 40 minutes long, literally seconds away. But after editing, it will be still roughly 30 minutes, but... but yeah, we did a whole bunch, and we are about to go try to save, hopefully, definitely save, Tao's best friend. That's the plan. That is the plan. Well, that, guys, I'm about to be out. Let me know your thoughts. What do y'all think of the video? Leave some comments in the comment section below. Let's talk about some things. But other than that, I will hopefully talk to y'all next time with more Shin Megami Tensei V Blind Playthrough Normal Mode. Peace, guys.